are going to learn a new chapter, chapter 3, polygons. So our first topic is shapes, okay? So look at these three dots. On joining these three dots to make a what? What shape is this? Triangle, okay? Triangle. Okay? So on joining three dots to make a triangle, okay? So how many sides for this triangle? Three sides. And how many vertices? 1, 2, 3. Three vertices, okay? Three vertices. And next, on joining to four dots. 1, 2, 3, 4. On joining four dots to make a what shape is this? Yes, quadrilateral. Quadrilateral. So on joining four dots to make a which shape? Quadrilateral. Okay. So how many sides for this quadrilateral? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. So four sides. And how many vertices? Also four vertices. Four vertices. And next, on joining five dots. On joining five dots, we get this shape, okay? So what is this shape? What is the name of this shape? Do you know what is the name of this shape? The name of this shape is pentagon. Pentagon. Pendi means five, okay? So pentagon. Pentagon, because it has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 sides, okay? Five sides. And how many vertices it holds? So, five vertices. Five vertices. And next, on joining six dots, we make another shape, okay? Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. On joining six dots like this, we get another shape. So, what is the name of this shape? Yes, hexagon, okay? Hexagon. Okay. So name of this shape is hexagon, and it has also six sides and six vertices. Okay, six sides and six vertices. So a figure with five sides and five vertices are called pentagon. A figure like this, six sides and six vertices are called hexagon. And a figure like four sides and four vertices are called quadrilateral. And a figure like three sides and three vertices are called what? Triangle. Okay. So such figures with three or more sides. Okay. Such figures with three or more sides are generally called polygons. Okay. So figures with three or more sides are called polygons. Okay. So, figures with three or more sides are generally called what? Polygons. Okay? Polygons. Are generally called polygons. So, this is the definition of polygons. Okay, polygons. Okay, so here triangle and quadrilateral and pentagon and hexagons are the polygons. Okay, are the example for polygon. There are more shapes like this. And one more. So look at this. So look at this figure. Here, how many sides for this figure? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, five sides. Then how many vertices? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 vertices. 1, 2, 3, 4 vertices. Okay, five sides and four vertices. So the question is this figure a polygon or not? is this figure a polygon or not? It's not a polygon because a polygon has equal sides and equal vertices. Okay, a polygon has equal sides and equal vertices. So in this figure, it has only 5 sides and 4 vertices. Its sides and vertices are not equal. So this figure is not a polygon. Okay. So these are the today's class. So once more, a polygon means a figure with 3 or more sides are called polygon. For example, triangle, quadrilateral, pentagon, hexagon, like that. Okay. So today's section is over. So today we are discussing about what is polygon. So what are the examples for polygons, like that. Okay. So thank you.